Hey, it's May, Vey Vey Vey, and today we are going to be doing a tier list here, as you can see, of all the weapons in Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 3. So, let's get started. I don't have them in any order. I tried to order them, but I accidentally unordered them, so they're all just kind of randomly. But starting off, we have the new Thermal DMR, which I'm going to put in a solid B. The Thermal's cool, and DMRs are cool, but it's just overall an okay weapon. Next, we have the Unvaulted Combat SMG. I think it's going to go in B just below it. It's a high recoil SMG and not something I should pick up. Next up, the Cybertron Cannon. I'm going to put this in A, even though I don't use it a whole lot. It's a pretty good weapon. It's got like some nice splash damage as well. I don't usually use it all that much. Speaking of one I don't use all that much, we have Explosive Repeater Rifle, which will go just above the Cybertron Cannon. I think I use it much more than the Cybertron Cannon, but I like it. Something else that I like is the Drum Shotgun, which is going to go S tier. The reload could definitely be a little bit faster, but there's a fast shotgun reload augment, which helps a lot. Next is a Flapjack, which I'm going to put in C. It seems just kind of like, there's nothing special about it. It's an average AR, it's kind of big, the reload's kind of slow. I don't know, I'm just not a huge fan of it. Same thing with the Havoc. I think I'm going to put it slightly above it though, just because, I don't know. Another Havoc, which I believe I'm going to put right here. Yeah, that'll be fine. Oops, not there. Right there. The Havocs are okay. They look cool, though. But they're just kind of average. Then we have the lever-action shotgun, which I guess I'll put it right here, just above the Havoc suppressed. I don't know if it's a worthy replacement for the Maven. It's pretty good. It has more damage. Not as much accuracy, though, or bullet spread, I guess. But that's where I'm sitting with that. Next, we have the Mammoth Pistol, which is going to be a solid A. I do really like it. I'm glad they didn't call it the lever-action pistol, like everyone was thinking. It's not a lever-action pistol. But luckily, they call it Mammoth Pistol. It's actually a kind of cool pistol. It's like a sniper pistol, which I think is kind of cool. Something else I think is kind of cool is definitely the MK Alpha. The MK7, the pretty good gun. I do like this better. It has a slower fire rate and more damage, which allows it to be used at further ranges and a little bit more controllable. The Sharptooth, definitely not the pump shotgun. I don't know if you heard that loud car driving by. I think I'm going to put it above the Flapjack. It's pretty good. I don't know if it's better than the pump or not, but it's pretty good. Something else that's not as good, I'm gonna put the submachine gun down there. I hardly use it. It just kind of the accuracy is not very high, so you can't use it in long range scenarios, which I guess is not meant to be, but something that is also not meant to be but I like to use is the tactical pistol, which I think I'm gonna put it right there. I haven't used it quite as much. No, I'm gonna put it up there. There we go. Haven't used it as much as I have in the past, and I think it's the only surviving weapon from season 1 of chapter 4, which I think is kind of funny. And we have the kinetic boomerang. I'm just gonna put it down here, honestly. I don't know. I used it once. I think I used it once. I didn't really enjoy it all that much. But I think this is my tier list of Chapter 4 Season 3 weapons. Comment if you agree or if you don't agree. Yeah. That's the video. I may have forgotten a few weapons. I didn't do a very thorough check, but I'm pretty sure I got everything. So, yeah. Bye.